गुड मॉर्निंग माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी कैन रिवाइज द डाइजेस्टिव सिस्टम दैट चैप्टर थ्रू द वर्कबुक एक्सरसाइजेस. ओके, सो कीप योर वर्कबुक एक्सरसाइजेस विद यू. ओके, कीप योर वर्कबुक एक्सरसाइजेस. Everybody keep it. And everybody.
Not clear.
Is everything here? It is fine. Just check your network connection. Okay, please. Okay, mute your audio. Whose audio is not muted? Otherwise, I can't take the class. First question goes to Alban. Alban, are you ready? Alban, okay. So I will read the question and options. You have to tell the correct answer. At that time, all the other students should check it whether your answer is correct or wrong. Okay. If it is wrong, you have to change it in the correct answer. Okay. Niranjan and Shabari, sit properly on your place. Do you have the workbooks with you? Niranjan, if both are sitting together, you should sit quietly. Okay. Keep it. Alkan, so my first question is, which of the following is not a part of the digestive system? I will read the options. Options are stomach, small intestine, heart, large intestine. So among this, which is not a part of the digestive system? Alkan?
Large intestine.
Is this small intestine not a part of digestive system? Not a part. Just once again you think it. Four options are given. In that, which is not a part of the digestive system? Alkan? You don't know. Okay, just check. Ethan, just tell the answer, which is the
heart.
Okay, it is heart. Heart is not the part of the digestive system. Stomach, small intestine, large intestine, these all are part of the digestive system. We learned the diagram of parts of digestive system, and we had already labeled it also, right? So, second question, I want it from Abhinav Krishna. Abhinav Krishna, are you ready? Abhinav Krishna. Yes.
I didn't hear the heart song.
Okay. So, I will give another chance. Okay. I will give one more chance to you. Abhinav Krishna, can you hear me? Okay. I will read the second question. You have to answer that one. Okay?
Yes.
Second question. Name the part of the digestive system which connects the mouth to the stomach. Foot pipe. Okay. Answer is B. You can read the answer from the workbook. Okay. Now you don't try to by heart. Okay, just you can read the answer. I am checking now whether you are writing it correct or not. That's all. Okay. So next one. Asin, are you ready, Asin? Asin. Okay. Here, the third question is the breaking down of food inside our body is called Najma. Please, this is 4D class. Okay, 4D science. I think. Just leave the class. Asin.
Digestion.
Can you tell me the spelling of digestion?
D-I-G-E-S-I-O-N.
You see, I called Asin. Somebody else also is saying the answer, right? So it won't be clear for the whole others. So please wait. I will try to give each and everybody a chance to say that answer. Okay. Asin, mute yourself. See, I can see some of the 5B students are also joining here. But Jelin, it is not the 5B science spirit. Now it is 4D science spirit. Just check your timetable. Now, Anamika, unmute yourself. Unmute yourself, Anamika. Fast. Okay, I will read the fourth question. Everybody, please check the fourth question. I will read the fourth question.
Organ.
Who is reading? Who is reading? No, I will read it. I called Anamika to give the answer. Okay, please listen. Fourth question is, the dash is a stretchy bag-like organ of the digestive system.
Mouth or song.
Sorry, Anamika.
Mouth or song.
Fourth question, not the third question. Fourth question. The dash is a stretchy bag-like organ of the digestive system.
Stomach.
Okay, stomach. It is the stomach. Okay. Listen the question carefully. Do you have the answer in your workbook?
Yes.
Then why can't you read it?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Ma'am,
so fifth question.
Ma'am,
fifth question.
Ma'am.
Delna. Okay. Fifth question. Name the part of the digestive system where digestion starts.
Mouth.
It is the mouth. So everybody should check your answer. Okay. Next one. Next question. Sahal. Unmute yourself. Okay. Second question is, which is the largest and heaviest organ in the body?
Liver.
Can you tell me the spelling of liver?
L-I-V-E-R.
Okay, liver. Anamika, please mute your audio. Please mute your audio. Okay. Sahel also. Whose audio is not muted? Sarah Salim, mute your audio. Steve Liano, switch on the arrow, mute your audio. See, if you are not muting it, I can't take the class. Okay. Next one. Seventh question. In the workbook, you can see a picture. You have to label the names of that part of that digestive system. I will call Algan. Okay, Algan. Are you ready, Algan? Okay, unmute yourself. Okay.
Yes.
You have to tell the parts, name of that parts. Okay, four parts you have to label. A, what is the A?
Mouth.
Mouth, it is the mouth. And B?
Foot pipe.
So, everybody should check it. Whether which one you have labeled, is it correct or no? See?
Stomach.
Okay. And D?
Small intestine.
Small intestine.
Okay. Very good. And next one, Len. Len Shibin. Okay. Unmute yourself. Unmute your Algan, mute it.
Len.
Small intestine.
Okay. That I got it. Okay. I want the answer from the question 8, 9, 10 and 11. Are you ready to give me that answer?
Yes.
Okay. See, the question is, circle the correct word. You have to circle the correct word. Okay. I will read the question. Len will tell the correct answer which one you have to circle it. Are you ready to do it?
Yes.
Eighth question. Children, all please see eighth question. It is given bile, saliva, anus. Is a juice produced by the liver. You have to find out which bile. Is the juice produced by the liver. Three options are given. Yes, bile. Ellen, can you tell me the spelling of the bile?
B-I-L-E.
B-I-L-E. So which one is the answer? Bile. You have to circle it on the bile. Okay? All have to circle only on the answer bile. Len, you can continue with the ninth question. We chew the food with our tongue, teeth, liver.
Teeth.
Sorry, teeth. Okay, circle the teeth. Circle the word teeth. Next one, tenth one. Digestion of food gets completed in small intestine, mouth, stomach. Okay, learn.
Small intestine.
Okay, circle the word small intestine. Okay, say Steve, please sit on a proper position. Okay. Next one, Noel and Nia, I want to see your video. Please open. Next one, 11th question. Options are tongue, teeth, stomach.
Tongue.
Helps in mixing tongue. Food with the saliva. Okay, which is helping?
Tongue.
Len.
Tongue.
Len. Tongue. Okay, that the answer is tongue. So all should circle on the word tongue. Now, Len, mute yourself. Sarah Salim. Are you ready to give me the answers? Sarah? Okay. So I will read question number 12. Name any two juices of the digestive system. Can you tell me?
Saliva.
Sorry? Clear you?
Stomach.
Stomach juices. You have to write stomach juices. Okay, juices that produced by the stomach. So many digestive juices are produced by our stomach, which helps in the digestion of food. So, stomach juices you can write. Another one. Sarah. Read it loud. I can. Okay. I will ask to Angelo. Angelo, are you ready to give the answer? Angelo.
Miss.
Unmute it, Angelo. Unmute it.
Yes.
Okay. Angelo, give me the answers or 12th question. Answer of the 12th question.
Saliva.
Okay, saliva. Then stomach juice.
Bile juice.
Okay. These three are given in the textbook. So any two you can write it. You can choose any two. But you should make sure that you know the spellings of this one properly. Okay. Niranjan and Shabari, you are not listening to class. Okay. If you are sitting together. Okay. Don't do this. Niranjan, please read the answer of the 12th one. Niranjan. 12th one answer from your workbook. All others, please listen. Niranjan, unmute. Okay.
Saliva, stomach juice, and bile juice.
Any two you can write. Okay. So, no need of writing any two. Just cut that word. Okay. So, answer is either saliva or stomach juice. or bite. Any two only. So which one is easy for you? You can learn that spelling. Next one, shabari.
Yes, ma'am.
Shabari. How does the tongue help in digesting food? That is. Okay, see, I will ask one more to read it. Arav, Shabari, please listen. Arav, just read the answer of the 13th question. How does the tongue?
Ma'am, I don't have workbook.
Why? Why you don't have the workbook? Why? Sorry, tell me.
From canary.
Okay, who wants to read as it? Arav, why you don't have the book?
I'm
okay. If you don't have the workbook, you can write it in the notebooks. Now, as I'm sending the workbook exercises, you can note down that questions and answers. Arav, for the next class, I will ask these questions. Okay, be ready with these all notes. Arav, can you hear me?
Yes.
Arav?
Okay. Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Now, Hasan, tell me the answer. How does the tongue help in digesting food?
The tongue helps to mix food with saliva. It pushes the food towards the food.
The food pipe. The tongue helps to mix the food with the saliva. See, who's Niranjan? Unmute your audio. Sorry, mute your audio. See, I can see Asha Babu, but I can't see the video. May I know who it is? Is this from the 4D class? The audio is not muted, so I am getting so much disturbance also. Please mute it. Saira Salim, mute your audio. Saira, Arav also. Mute your audio. Okay. Now, I will ask to Evangel. Evangel. Do you have the workbook with you?
Evangel. Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
You are checking the answers also, right?
Yes.
Okay. So, I will read the question number 40. Complete the process of digestion in the stomach. I have shown you one video related to this, right? What happens to the food when it goes to, when it enters into the stomach, right?
It becomes large.
Okay. So, based on it, there are 5 steps. Based on that, there are 5 steps in the digestion of food in stomach. Okay? So, one by one, we can read it. There are 5 sentences based on it. Each sentence, we can read. I will call some students, okay? So, Evangel?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. First, what is the first step? It is already given in the workbook. First one. What it is?
Food enters into the stomach.
Okay, food enters into the stomach. First, it is the step, right? First, the food enters into the stomach from through the food pipe. Through the food pipe, food enters into the stomach. Okay. Then, please read the second step. After entering into the stomach, what happens to the food? Then.
Stomach walls.
Okay.
Using and relax.
Asin, I called Ethan for reading. Don't read in between. Let Ethan to read it. Ethan, please read it.
Stomach using relaxing movement.
Okay, stomach walls make squeezing and relaxing movements. That all, what is squeezing, what is relaxing movement, that also you understood from the video. Am I right?
Yes.
Am I right? Okay. So stomach walls make squeezing and relaxing movement. So Leonardo. Okay, what happens to the food?
Leonardo.
What happens to the food in the stomach in the third step? Third step. Unmute yourself and tell me the answer. Unmute. Okay.
Stomach juices break down the food.
Okay, stomach juices break down the food. After the squeezing and relaxing movements, the stomachs will act as a mixer grinder, right? So,
yes.
These stomach juices, which are produced by the stomach, mixes with the food and also it breaks down the food. Then, next one, Leonardo, the second step also you read. Next step also you can read. After it,
food is pushed. Into the small intestine.
Okay, after mixing the stomach juices break down the food, then food is pushed into the small intestine. Okay, the after that the food may be in a paste form, and this paste form of food is pushed into the small intestine. Okay, see, after discussing two more questions, we will be continuing with the next class. Okay, so 15th question, I want the answer from Tonio. Okay, Tonio is ready to give the answers. Okay, Tonio, unmute yourself first. Okay, say 15th question. What helps us to taste food? Okay, tongue. Answer is D. So can you tell me the answer of 16th one also? What happens when we have indigestion? What happens when we have indigestion? Should I read the option? We get a lot of energy. We may vomit. The food gets broken down. It helps us to grow. Which is the answer? Tonio. Tonio, we may vomit. Okay, B. Answer is B. We may vomit. Okay, so I think now it is the time to one more question we can discuss now. One more question we can. Aiden, Tonio, please mute yourself. Aiden. Okay, unmute yourself. Okay, what is indigestion? Sorry, Aiden, please keep your microphone some distance. Okay, now it's okay. Just tell me, what is indigestion? Keep it some more for. Okay. Read it. Evangel. Unmute your audio. See, who is making that sound? Who is blowing air?
I'm not, please, not hearing.
Okay, now is it okay?
Yes.
Okay, now it is okay, right? So, Asin?
Ma'am.
Asin?
Ma'am.
Read the 17th one answer. What is indigestion?
Something the food sometimes the food we eat does not get broken down and may cause stomach pain, vomiting, okay, and so on. This is called indigestion.
Okay, this is called indigestion. Okay, so what is indigestion? Sometimes the food we eat does not get broken down and may cause stomach pain, vomiting, etc. So this is called indigestion. And say only one more question is remaining now. I will call Len. 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 Okay. Len, are you ready? Len.
Yes.
Okay. Question number 19. What will happen if we do not eat any food?
We will get nutrients and energy to do work.
Okay. We will not get nutrients and energy to do work. Okay. Then continue. Only one answer. Yes, read it.
We will feel tired.
Okay, we will feel tired. Then
we become thin.
Okay, we will become thin. Then
we will fall sick.
We will fall sick. Four sentences are there, right? We will not get nutrients and energy to do work. Then we will feel tired. We will become thin and we will fall sick. Okay. So up to this question answers, you have to learn. Okay. You have to write and study these all questions and answers. Study the spellings of the difficult words also. For the next class, I will be starting the third chapter. Okay? So, now is the time to wind up my class. So, bye-bye. You can leave the class now. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.